So there have been several reports of these mysterious drones spotted in the sky over parts of our state.
Now an Elbert County man feels like his home is being invaded by swarms of drones at night. So we sent Denver 7's Tom Mustin to get some answers.
Now, some counties here in Colorado have reported so many drone sightings that neighbors are said to be scared and vulnerable. Now, here in Agate, Jim Carr says he's not scared. He just wants some answers.
There were like 8 or 10 of them just flying through there. It's like, wow.
It's a mystery that has Army veteran Jim Carr checking the skies over his Elbert County home.
It was really, really kind of spooky, but it was really interesting.
Jim claims he's seen a squadron of drones over his home the past few nights, as many as 12 at a time.
So you weren't drinking at all last night, though?
Oh, no, I wasn't drinking. About 6 foot long. And a wingspan of 5 to 6 feet. It looks like we were being overrun by something.
And he's not alone. The FAA is investigating multiple reports of packs of drones flying over parts of Colorado. Who's flying them and where they're coming from are a mystery. And Colorado Senator Cory Gardner says he's monitoring the situation closely.
So Channel 7 had it on their news this morning, and it was all up in the northeastern. Mm-hmm. I said, well, tune on that. I'm gonna let them know we got them down in Elbert County, too.
The Elbert County Sheriff says he's not received any reports yet of drones. But in Yuma County, the sheriff there says the drones are being flown in airspace controlled by the federal government.
Because everybody's been talking about them, and I haven't seen them. And when I did see them, I was excited to see them.
When we visited Jim's house, we did see a light in the sky, but no signs of the mysterious swarm. Jim says he's confident we'll eventually know where the drones came from, but right now, he's not in any hurry.
It's going to be interesting to find out what it is. It'll probably make it less interesting once we find out what they are. But right now, we don't know what they are, and it's terribly interesting.
In Elbert County, Tom Mustin, Denver 7.